So I'm sure you've heard that you can buy a home with no money down. Let's talk about that real quick. Steve Bazzagani, Philly's real estate agent. Today we're going to be talking about how people buy a home with no money down. So that's actually not really a thing. So people, what they're referring to is usually something called wholesaling houses, where you will buy a house, well, you actually won't buy it. You will make an offer on a house and you will have a piece of paper. Maybe you'll get the house under contract for $50,000. And what you'll do is you'll sell that $50,000 contract to another buyer for $80,000, and then you'll cover the difference. You'll keep the difference. So you'll take the $80,000 from your buyer, you'll put, and then you'll keep 30 in your pocket and you'll give 50 to the original seller. That, but you actually never closed on the property. You never took ownership. That's actually, so you didn't actually buy the house with no money down. What you did is you wholesale the property. So that's something totally different. If you see, if you're a seller and you see some buyer gives you an offer that says, you know, the seller, the buyer's name is so-and-so and or assigns, that is a very likely chance that that buyer is trying to wholesale your property and sell your property for a higher amount than you are originally promised by that buyer. So beware of that if you are a seller. So as you may have heard, nothing in life is free. So actually, but you can buy a house with no money down. The only way to do that is through a VA loan, a Veterans Affairs loan. And with that VA loan, you can actually put no money down and actually buy this house. Now you do have to pay for closing costs, and you don't, but you don't have mortgage insurance. So that's a plus too. So no down payment, no mortgage insurance, but you do have to pay closing costs. Now, the cool part is you can even get some of those closing costs, which are usually about 5% of the purchase price. You can get a portion of those closing costs covered with the seller assist. So maybe you get a 3% seller assist and you only have to pay 2% of the total 5% of the closing costs. So it's a great mortgage program, but it's wild how that can even happen. That's really the only way you can buy a house with no money down. If anyone else tells you otherwise, red flags would be going up everywhere. So, you know, if you do ever run up into a situation like this, let me know, run it by me. I'd love to hear it. But VA loans are the only way to buy a house with no money down, as far as I'm concerned. And you do need to be a veteran to qualify for that program. So, guys, I hope you got a lot of value out of this and kind of demystified some myths out there that some people may have had. If you have any questions about this, let me know. And I will see you guys in the next video.
Hey, thanks for watching. If you've enjoyed this video and you have questions about buying a home, selling a home, or just Philadelphia real estate in general, please feel free to reach out to me. I'd be happy to help you out with any questions you have.